The scariest frenemy is the family enemy, the famemy. And there's one thing that annoys them the most about you. So I want you to remember back to a time where you genuinely thought that your parent, sibling, or aunt wasn't hating on you. Now, you're around them, and all of a sudden, out of nowhere, they push you off a cliff. Now, they lean over and hear your screams echoing through the cliffs, but what they don't realize is a bush broke your fall, and you got a deep cut, but you patched it up and kept it pushing. You hear them up at the top of the cliff laughing, because they think they got you. Months or even years later, they see you on social media living your best life. And here they come. Now they want to call. They want to text. Hey, how you been? Yeah, we've been thinking about you. You good? Oh, huh? Yeah. Hey, that is scary AF to me. The family who gets annoyed when they realize, how is she still standing? My push didn't work. He was supposed to hit rock bottom. Woo! They're angry that you are still standing. And truth be told, a lot of the great things that happened or will happen in your life is due to their push. So they're the reason for your success for all the wrong reasons. Let me hip you to something. Cut your energy off to them. I'm talking cut like you are Edward Scissorhands in this mother. Cut your energy off and constantly remind yourself of that internal tantrum that you know damn well they're throwing. I don't like that you're still standing. You were supposed to be broken. I was supposed to break you. You don't owe a family member a damn thing but space for them to work on healing their wounded inner child. Period.